All right, people. It's time for Destiny Tower. And this is the hardest dungeon in the game. Since this walkthrough is pretty much coming to its end, I figured how about we just finish it off with the hardest dungeon, Destiny Tower. There's a very special something at the end, but before we get to that, let's just explain a few things. You get it by, you can only randomly get it through, Spinda's Cafe, so you have to, like, drink a lot of drinks, and with luck, you'll unlock it. Like, there would, like, be a note, that's what it says, and, you'll be able to unlock certain dungeons, and with luck, I got Destiny Tower. Yeah, and if you realize, I have no money with me, and no items at all, and my team is just sly. Well, you're gonna need to do that for Destiny Tower. Yeah, and I chose Sly because I think he'll be able to level up quickly. You know, because in Destiny Tower, you're gonna start off at level 1. Okay. And I decided that I'm gonna see if I can at least split this dungeon into 3 parts because it's 99 floors. It's one of the longest dungeons, like, it is the longest dungeon. Just like, one of the Zero Isle things, I think. One of them, at least. I'm not sure if they're all 99. I'm not sure if they're even 99 in the first place. I never really went through them, but, you know. Anyway. Yeah. Alright, Destiny Tower, and I decided that I'm going to be using different music other than Pokemon music for this dungeon. Since I'm splitting it up into 3 parts, for the first 2 parts I'll use like 2 final battle musics that I really like from different games, and then for the last part I'll use a Pokemon theme, a specific Pokemon theme, and yeah, so that's how it's gonna work. So, we'll hear a different variety this time. So let's speed through this place. Oh yeah, and one more thing. Since you're gonna be starting off at level 1, I recommend that you try to battle as many Pokemon as possible and get your level up really fast, because as you get through this place, if you're going through this place, it's gonna get harder. And try to find any food items. So thoroughly explore the dungeon if you can, because your belly's gonna be going down, and if you have no items, no food, yeah, that just makes this dungeon so much harder. So now, without further ado, let's speed through this place. people, I'm just gonna call it quits right here. I mean, I only got to the 20th floor, so, like, outside of walkthrough, I'll just get to the 33rd. Well, actually, I'll probably get further, you know. It'll make this process go by quicker, so just stay tuned for more.